If I am speaking to you from the seventh room, the thin dining suite. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. With their troops, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that Hitler would not have it. He can only be stopped by force. We have a clear conscience. We have done all that any country could do to establish
peace.